start pulling in here. This is a really nasty gravel that's thrown on here. Okay, when I first got my, I learned how to ride, and I first got my license. This is just a few blocks from my house, so I came out here, and I used this parking lot to practice on, and it was a pretty good place to practice because there's nothing here. I mean, this, there used to be a big factory right there behind those trees, and it was huge. Well, they tore it all down because they don't want to pay tax on it, and the building was really bad. And they left the new parts. They've been trying to sell it, but of course, you know, nobody's wanting to build or open anything anymore. Place. In fact, I worked there at one time, and I hated the place. Totally hated it. I didn't stay too long. I worked there a year. But this is one of our factories that shut down. Unfortunately, they employed probably 500 people, and I really hate to see that go, even though I hated the place and a lot of people that worked there. So I am going to stop here and do this the easy way, I hope. Place manufactured brake parts. Master cylinder assembly, that's what I used to do, and I hated it. It was a nasty, greasy job, and you ever handle master cylinders? Know how rough they are. Thank you.